Charlotte's biggest company is keeping employees home for several more months. Fox 46's Matt Grant asked the experts if working from home could be better for businesses.
Quite frankly, Matthew, we are on the verge of sliding into another recession.
A new labor report shows 140,000 jobs were lost last month, with unemployment unchanged. That, combined with the spike in COVID cases, has UNC Charlotte economics professor John Connaughton worried.
We need to be real careful going forward in terms of the things we do to avoid recession.
For Charlotte's biggest employers, working from home isn't going away.
You'll see that continue even after COVID-19 is over.
Bank of America says the majority of its global workforce continues to work from home. No time frame has been set to bring employees back, but it will be done in phases. Wells Fargo is keeping employees home through at least March 1st. 200,000 employees are currently working from home. Officials tell us they don't know when employees will return to, quote, a more traditional operating model. And Duke Energy says 500 of its corporate employees out of a total of 6,000 have returned to working in person. The company says it's taking a slow and steady approach.
Some studies suggest in some areas that we've actually seen productivity gains.
John Connaughton is a financial economics professor at UNC Charlotte.
What do you think this means for the future of remote working?
We'll start to see companies in this late second quarter, early third quarter start to call back some workers. But companies are going to be talking and thinking about what parts of workers' jobs can they do at home.
Connaughton predicts most uptown businesses will reduce workspace by 10% to 20% in the next 5 years. A monster survey from last summer found nearly 70% of workers experience burnout, and 42% of job seekers are exploring working from home permanently. In Charlotte, Matt Grant, Fox 46.